What is up, young chemists? Welcome back. We're gonna do a little demo here today. And we have two reactants. They're both solids at room temperature. One is barium hydroxide. You can see the formula here, BaOH in parentheses two. It is what's called a hydrate, but we can just ignore the water for the sake of our reaction. And here is what it looks like. This is a white crystalline solid. You can see the crystals are fairly large, kind of shiny. We have 32 grams of it. And then the other reactant is ammonium chloride. And you can see the formula there, NH4Cl, ammonium chloride. It's also a white solid at room temperature. And we have about 11 grams of it. So we have two white solids here at room temperature. And we're going to be mixing them together in a beaker. And the beaker is on a piece of wood. What I'm going to do is, I'm actually, just for the sake of our demo here, I'm going to take this off. I have a little bit of distilled water, and I'm going to put a little bit on the block and I'm gonna set the beaker up on top of that. Okay, and now I'm going to set the camera down. And I'm going to add the two reactants. So here's the barium chloride. Or sorry, this is barium hydroxide. Barium hydroxide. It's going in. And then here is the ammonium chloride. And now I'm going to mix them. And I'm going to mix them just using a thermometer. I might have to hold my hand up here. Now, right away, there's a very strong, stinging scent coming off of this. And as I'm stirring, I can actually see that the temperature on my thermometer is getting lower and lower. It's actually negative. I don't know if you can see that, but right now it's at -3 degrees. I'm gonna keep stirring. You can see the pieces are starting to clump together a bit. Now it's turning into a little bit of a kind of a slurry, continuing to mix it. And just to pause and look at our thermometer. If you can see the thermometer right there, it says -16. It was actually colder than that. I'm gonna keep mixing this. And now you can hopefully see that it looks like it's a liquid, a solution at the bottom. Continuing to mix it around. Right now the temperature is at -22 degrees Celsius. And there's still a gas that's being produced that smells strongly. I can feel that the beaker is cold down here, but check this out.
Ta-da. It's really stuck on there. Board has frozen to the beaker. Pick the camera up. This reaction was very, what we call, endothermic. And the wooden board, which weighs a lot actually, has frozen solid to the beaker. I remember we put a little bit of water underneath it, and it was so endothermic, pulled in so much heat from the surroundings, that that liquid water froze solid. All right, so this has been the reaction of ammonium chloride and barium hydroxide.